number two is the attitudinal level. You know, our disposition, how we feel emotionally when we read the Bible, you know, they can all influence the way we understand the Bible. For example, which book do you usually go when you're discouraged? You know, when you're discouraged, which book do you usually read? You open to the book of Psalms. I know some people read already the book of Revelation, you know. Yeah. Lord, sana magunaw ng mundo, Panginoon. Sana dumating na kayo. I know some people would read the book of Revelation. But you know, our emotional state can determine the way we understand the Bible.